The pretties my little girl has given me!
Alright. The DLC is finally out on PC. I had picked up the season pass last night. And got like four, I think it was like six or seven things we can do. Gonna start with the bedroom. I believe that's the puzzle. Little game mode thing.
Sleep well, darling?
Nope.
Our daughter really likes you. She wants you to be her big brother. Oh, now don't get too excited. Don't jump up and down just yet. You want to be part of this family, you gotta eat like family. Mmm, that smells good, don't it? You eat all this and you can be one of us. Then I'll take those things off and you can go out and play. But you gotta eat all of it.
I like that option.
I'm not eating that. It smells like shit.
I worked all day on that, you ungrateful prick! I made it with love!
You better behave yourself now!
That wasn't very nice of her. I had to escape from the room. Yep, I get it. Escape from the room.
I gotta do something.
Can we eat it? See if we can eat it. Oh, we can eat it! Oh, God. Is that a bad idea? Oh, come, that hurt me, really? No, look, you gotta use a spoon to, like, unscrew the screw or something. Stop. Oh, maybe you don't. Couldn't you do that before she came in? What the fuck? Now I'm... turn the, brightness up a little. All right, gotta get out. Now, I do know that she comes back every now and then. Supposed to get back in bed or something like that. I just don't know how often she comes back. Can I take that? Wait, is this different than the last time? Not right. What was it last time? Ooh. No, the baby was the last time, wasn't it? Baby. Not it. Fuck. Oh, can I change the clock again? Spin. Changes the clock. 10:50. Can I use the clock hand to do that? Is that it, really? I'll open back up. Oh, no! I didn't put the lantern back! Get up! Oh, I got a minute. Good.
Is that a key? I can't let her see I've been out of bed.
No shit, we can't. Wait, do I gotta put... Wait, how do I close the door? Close it! Broken? How am I supposed to close it?
What the hell is all that noise?
Oh, I'm fucked. Yeah, there's something underneath, but how do I close the drawer? Aw, oh, man.
Back.
Don't see the drawer. Don't notice the drawer.
Now hold on just a minute. Drawer didn't open itself. This is
yes,
what
it
you
did.
Get.
What do you mean?
No, no, no. I'll be good. I'll be good.
You better behave yourself now.
Not opening that again.
Damn it. Damn it.
I still got all the same things. Not opening that. Oh, can I use the...
Shit, I'm not touching that.
That clearly didn't work. Why are there two? Oh no. Are there two spots to... Oh, there's... Okay, okay. Huh? Got it. Okay, was it... Wait, 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 wait. This, this, and this? I don't remember. Oh. bother me. Can I close that? Oh, here, let's just go ahead. Huh? Can I put that painting back?
Shit, I'm not touching that.
Is that the right painting? Oh no. Yeah, had to be. Okay. Now. This from here? Can I? Oh, I can. It's 10:15, right? It's not 10:15? Not 10:15. Set it there. Take that thing off of there, though. Oh, man. I don't remember. Wait, rotate? What? Oh, just put it. Okay, never mind. I think you're completely wrong, because I'm pretty sure it was 10:15. Do the paintings have to be there too? Doesn't seem like it. I'll go to the cushions. Oh wait, that's 5 o'clock, not 12:25. Right? She coming back?
Who's making that noise?
She's coming back! I didn't screw anything up, did I?
Damn.
I think we're
Damn.
Good.
You again, Lucas? I keep telling you, boy, keep it down.
Haven't done anything. Oh no, more food.
Ah, maybe this'll suit your picky taste.
Thank you.
Huh?
No, there's nothing.
Someone been in here?
Nope. There's nothing. I didn't do anything.
Oh, something ain't right.
Yes, it is.
Hmm. Well, everything seems in order.
Well, see, I tried to tell you that.
I figured you still hadn't eaten yet, so I brought something else for you.
Thank you. I took a bite of it, remember? Almost killed me, though. Stuck at cooking.
Who the fuck are these people?
Okay. Fuck out of here again. Oh, wait. Do I gotta sit down to look at that shit? Let's sit down. I want to look at the food. Something in there. Nope. Nothing
oh,
good.
Oh, God, I love home cooking.
Fuck that. Why can't I? Wait, why can't I look at that? Fucking painting. Oh, I gotta have the damn. I forgot. Oh, damn it. It needs fuel, really? Painting. Back there for now. Got it. Snake. Did she hear that? Oh, wait. Maybe? Whoa! How do I close it? Why was there walking? Am I just paranoid? Can Can I, I assume that little poem thing has something to do with this. Just don't know. There's only so many combinations. I could just sit here and do them all. There's death, grin, and darkness to the man from the west. What? So... I am pretty sure. I want to say the little death Grim Reaper looking dude goes first, because that's the first one. But then it says, he gave of his flesh to four beasts of the earth. Or scorpion. Fuck. One, I don't have any idea. Oh, son of a bitch. Alright, so first, death granted darkness to the man from the west. I can only the only thing I can think it could be is either the Grim Reaper looking dude or the lantern. It's the only thing I can think it could be. As the man traveled on, he gave of his flesh to four beasts of the earth. He gave of his flesh, so maybe the Grim Reaper goes here? Or is it like a scorpion or a snake? And the last one's something about charred blackness and pure joy or something like that. Let's see, let's go. I missed something. Not opening that thing again. Fuck that. Oh, man. So confused. I don't. I want to open it. How many are there? Fuck, there's 10? Oh, God. I'm gonna go through and test every combination. No, I'm not doing that. Fuck that. It's gonna take too long. Is that even... Maybe I'm just not even looking at the right thing? Yeah, I did cheat to figure it out. I'm not quite sure. As far as I know, it's supposed to be this. I don't get how the fuck that note led to this. I don't see how that equals that. It just does not make sense. Unless I can, no, because you can't even turn it around. It doesn't make sense. Not make sense at all. Get the key. What? Oh, there we go, okay. Why is that?
Get back.
Did I forget anything? I don't think so. Paintings there. Notes there.
Just a minute.
I forget.
Well, everything seems in order. Ugh, why are you so stubborn? You better eat or I'm gonna shove it down your throat.
If I miss any, like if I'm paused for a little while, it's, my nose keeps fucking running and I'm having to blow like every 10 minutes trying to, trying to remember them so I can edit them out. Wait. I need the lantern, damn it. Oh yeah, I got the corpse. Okay. Why not one in that one? Wait, why do I need the lantern hook? I can't put it. Oh, motherfucker. Did I fuck up? What in the hell do I do? Somebody just door in there? What do I do? I can't put the thing back. Can I set the lantern down? Thank you. So from the looks of this thing, I feel like I need to hang. I feel like this goes on her for her face. Something for the snake. What? Don't have that yet? What am I missing? Oh, I can crouch. I'm pushing the wrong button. That's great. Open that close. Aha. Wait. Maybe not. No? Okay. That door scared me, man. I hope she doesn't come back at some point. Maybe I need her to come. I can't. She can't come back though. She'll kill me. It's like I need something to open that. To like put this inside there. Fuck it. Let's take a bite of the food. We die, we die. I already know what to do. What? Rip.